Okay, here at the Project Brundlefly Studios, I have worked with Lars on ripping apart a 1963 telephone, taking the earpiece and scotch taping it onto a half a Coke bottle. And I was actually pretty surprised at the sound. So let's take a listen and see what it sounds like. This sounds pretty good, I gotta say. So if you can find an old telephone, use the earpiece, slice open a Coke bottle, and scotch tape it together. You'll have a pretty good harp mic.